When the Taliban arrived in Kabul, people were worried and were not willing to go out onto the streets. But now the situation has changed, and the number of the people on the streets has increased. They are feeling secure these days.